Bollywood actor Kartik Aaryan, who will be next seen in filmmaker Imtiaz Ali's upcoming yet-untitled film, says the film has changed his point of view towards acting as well as towards life.
Imtiaz's film has, it's something which has changed everything for me, and it's something which I'm really looking forward to, because it has, the process has in itself changed a lot of my point of view in life, and in life as well as my point of view towards acting.
The actor was interacting with the media on the sidelines of 10 Jagran Film Festival on Friday in Mumbai. The yet untitled film is set to be the second part of Imtiaz Ali's 2019 Love Aajkal. It stars Sara Ali Khan in the female lead. Apart from this, Kartik has bagged the lead role in sequel to Bhool Bhulaiya, co-starring Kiara Advani, which is in works and would be directed by Anees Bazmi. Talking about it, Kartik said,
I am really happy and I'm really excited, and I'm really looking forward to the shoot of Bhool Bhulaiya 2. It's something which is again commercial massy, and I really want to do something like that, which I'm doing in Bhool Bhulaiya.
Ines report.